Well, hello, Mr. Conductor.
Oh, hello, Billy. Toolkit, check. Ticket puncher, check, check. Aye, 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 aye. All aboard! Just testing, Billy. Mustn't let my conducting skills get rusty.
Important day, Mr. C?
It is a very important day. I'm going to the island of Soto. You know, it's the only place in my universe where I really fit in size-wise. Sir Topham Hatt has given me a big responsibility. Diesel Tennis back, and I have to make sure that he behaves himself. Excuse me, Billy.
I hope your visit goes well, Mr. C.
Thank you, Billy. I must be responsible, reliable, and... Don't tell me! Really useful, I knew that. I'm sorry, what did you say? Oh, well, thank you, Moby Dick. I like my sparkle, too. You know, gold really is your color. Stacy, where did you find this painting?
In an old locker. It was done by Burnett Stone when he was a child. I was told that he used to work on this railroad. But he never leaves the other side of the mountain now. You seem puzzled, Mr. Conductor.
Well, I am puzzled. This place looks like the island of Sodor, but how would Burnett Stone travel there without gold dust? Sparkle's been the only way to make the trip since the lost engine disappeared. Anyway, I just came to say goodbye. I have to go now.
Right now?
Why, yes, Stacy. I have to make sure that everything is safe and sound on the island of Sodor, just as I try to do here.